SD cards are extremely useful to store your files and data. Sometimes we need to format an SD card to FAT32 to make it usable. In this video, we'll show you 4 ways on how to format an SD card to FAT32 even for 64 and 128GB. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. Disk management is a Windows built-in tool for managing disk on your computer. It also can be used to format storage devices in any format, including FAT32. Now, I'll show you the details. Step 1. Open the disk management by pressing the Windows plus R keys on your keyboard and type diskmgmt.msc into the Run window. Click the OK button to launch the disk management tool. Step 2. Locate your SD card partition and right-click on it. Choose Format from the context menu. Step 3. Make sure that the Perform a Quick Format option is checked. Step 4. Choose your desired file system FAT32 and allocation of unit size. Then click the OK button. You should see that the formatting process begins right away. Aside from Windows disk management, there's indeed a potential alternative for formatting memory cards to FAT32 is using a file explorer in Windows 10. Here's how to do that. Step 1. Connect your desired SD card to your computer. Step 2. Open the File Explorer using its icon in the taskbar. Step 3. You should be able to see your SD card listed as a device. Right-click on it, then choose Format. Step 4. A new window should become visible on the screen. Here, you can choose your desired file system, NTFS or FAT32 for 32GB SD cards, or XFAT for 64GB SD cards. Step 5. Click on the Start button to begin the formatting process. The command prompt is an incredibly powerful tool that comes with every single version of Windows 10. It allows you to use a script coding language to give your machine complex commands. You can format an SD card on Windows 10 using this part as follows. Step 1. Type CMD in the search box. Right-click on Command Prompt and choose Run as Administrator. Step 2. In the Command Prompt window, type this part and hit Enter. Step 3. Type List Volume to list all the available drive volumes on your computer and press Enter. Step 4. Now choose desired SD card volume by entering this command Select Volume Hash. Hash is the number of your disk volume. Make sure to replace the letter of your SD card drive. Step 5. Now type this final command, format FS equals FAT32 quick, and press Enter to format the SD card with the FAT32. The above 3 methods work for 32GB SD card. But if you want to format a 64 and 128GB SD card to FAT32, keep watching. PowerShell can help users to format 64 and 128GB SD card to FAT32 without downloading the third-party application. Step 1. Press Windows plus X. Select PowerShell Admin from the dropdown and run PowerShell as administrator. Step 2. In the PowerShell dialog box, type this command format /fs FAT32h and click Enter. Step 3. The formatting action will start and would be completed in approximately 1 hour. If you accidentally formatted an SD card and lost important data, TenorShare 4D Dig is your best bet to recover any lost files from a formatted SD card. TenorShare 4D Dig is a professional data recovery software that can recover any formatted, deleted, lost, corrupt, or damaged files from Windows, Mac, SD cards, USB flash drives, external devices, digital cameras, etc. It supports 1,000 plus data types including photos, videos, audio, documents, and more, with simply 3 steps. To recover data from a formatted SD card with 4D Dig, download and install the program on your system. Connect the formatted SD card to your system and launch the software. After your SD card is detected by 4D Dig, selected and click Scan to proceed. To faster scanning, you can also choose target file types from the upper right corner. Now, 4D Dig will start scanning the formatted SD card to find lost files. After the scanning, you can switch from tree view to file view to find your desired files. Find your target files. Just click Recover to save them to a different partition. This is how to recover data from a formatted SD card. Hopefully, you are able to format SD card to FAT32 using these methods. To recover data from formatted SD card, we strongly recommend you try 10 or share 4DDIC. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.